Look, what we had today was Donald Trump absolutely determined, desperate, if you want to use that word, to regain the narrative. Mm-hmm. Comey had the narrative yesterday. Trump, throughout his presidency, part of his way of operating, his strategy, is he has to weave the narrative every day. So he grabbed it again today. They're on mission destroy Comey. And it's going to be an equivalent of Sherman's March to the Sea. Burn everything in sight. Destroy Comey. That's the game of this. Because this overall strategy for President Trump, in my opinion, is he absolutely positively must keep his hardcore base. Mm-hmm. I think we've mentioned it before. Now he's at somewhere between 35 and 38 approval ratings. Yeah. He knows if it gets below 30 and stays there for very long, Republicans will turn on him.